Good morning, children. So next is we are going to do EVS revision. Okay, you have EVS exams also. So we are going to do EVS revision. In EVS also we are going to revise D words. Okay. So all of you take your classwork note. Take the fresh page and write today's date 27/2021. Date is 20. Month 7th month 2021. Day Tuesday, TUESDAY, Tuesday. Okay, and then you have to write your name and you have to write your class. Okay, children, after writing that, leave a line and write EVS, keep one finger gap and write revision, REVISION, revision. Okay, so let's start writing now. After writing all the date and day, subject name and your name, you have to leave one line and write D words. Okay, like English, we are going to learn D words in EVS. Okay, in EVS, I have given you 21 D words, but we are going to learn only 10 D words. Okay, children, so if you write number 1, leave one line and write number 1, forest. So write F-O, spell it and write F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Everyone should sharp your pencils and you have to write, okay? F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. See how I am writing and you have to write like that. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. This also you have to write 3 times, okay? Each word you have to write 3 times. So write again F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Say it again. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. So after that, leave one line and write number 2. Shade. What is the next word? Shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Again write S-H-A-D-E, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Write one more time. S-H-A-D-E, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. Leave one line and write number 3. Bushes. Number 3 is bushes. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. Write one more time. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. Write one more time. B-U-S-H-E-S. Bushes. B-U S H E S, bushes. B U S H E S, bushes. Leave a line and write number 4. Sounds. Sounds. S O U N D S. Sounds. S O U N D S. Sounds. S O U N D S. Sounds. Write one more time. S-O-U-N-D-S. Sounds. Write one more time. S-O-U-N-D-S. Sounds. S-O-U-N-D-S. Sounds. Read one line and write number 5. Hill. What's this next one? Hill. H-I-L-L. Hill. H-I-L-L, hill. H-I-L-L, hill. Okay, write one more time. You have to write each word 3 times. H-I-L-L, hill. H-I-L-L, hill. H-I-L-L, hill. H-I-L-L, hill. Okay. After writing that, draw a straight line. Using the scale, draw a straight line and write number 6. Okay. Crops. Number 6 is crops, C-R-O-P-S, 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 crops. Number 7, leave one line and write number 7, river, R-I-V-E-R, river, R-I-V-E-R, river, leave one line and write again, R-I-V-E-R, river, again, R-I-V-E-R, river, R-I-V-E-R, river. Leave one line and write number 8. Salty. Salty. S-A-L-T-Y. Salty. S-A-L-T-Y. Salty. S-A-L-T-Y. Salty. Write again. S-A-L-T-Y. Salty. Write one more time. S-A-L-T-Y, salty, S-A-L-T-Y, salty, S-A-L-T-Y, salty. Leave one line and write number 9, desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. Write one more time, D-E-S-E-R-T. R-T, desert, write one more time, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. Number 10, cactus, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, write one more time, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, write one more time, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus. Okay, let's read it again one more time. Forest, F-O-R-E-S-T, forest, F-O-R-E. S-T, forest, F-O-R-E-S-T, forest, shade, S-H-A-D-E, shade, S-H-A-D-E, shade, S-H-A-D-E, shade, bushes, B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes, B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes, B-U-S-H-E-S, bushes. Sounds, S-O-U-N-D-S, sounds, S-O-U-N-D-S, sounds, S-O-U-N-D-S, sounds. Hill, H-I-L-L, hill, H-I-L-L, hill. Crops, C-R-O-P-S, crops, C-R-O-P-S, crops, C-R-O-P-S, crops, R-I-V-E-R, river, R-I-V-E-R, river, R-I-V-E-R, river. Salty, S-A-L-T-Y, salty, S-A-L-T-Y, salty, S-A-L-T-Y, salty. Desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert, D-E-S-E-R-T, desert. Cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus, C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus. Children, you have to memorize these spellings, okay? In the spellings, thoroughly memorize pananu. Okay, children, then only you can write correctly in your exams. Okay. So you have to write this in your classwork note. Pen vechirundha ezhudhuringala adhula edhiliyume ezhudakoodadhu. You have to write this in your classwork note. That is homework note. Homework ella write pandringa illaya. In that note you have to write as EVS revision and you have to write this D words. Okay. Like this you have to write each word 3 times. Okay kanna indha maari over word yum spell panni ezhudanum. Then only you will get memorized easily. Seekrama manapada aagum. Then only you can get good marks in test exams. Okay kanna. So read this D words. In English also you have D words and in EVS also you have D words revision. So read both the D words and memorize it. Okay children. Okay, take care. Bye. And read for your exams. Okay, do the revision. Okay, don't take leave. Without taking leave, attend the classes properly and send your homeworks. Okay kanna, take care. Bye. See you tomorrow.